Hello students and welcome back to bankexamstudy.com. So today we are going to discuss the financial awareness syllabus, and further I'm going to share the free notes for the financial awareness section as the team bank exams today. So the team BET, we are working on this IBPS RRB general banking officer scale 2 course. So today we are going to discuss the syllabus, how you should start your preparation, what to do, what not to do, what to study, what not to study. So today I'm going to discuss everything. So let's start with the theory. I mean, first of all, let me just tell you one thing. Just avoid the static GK, static GA, right? I mean, there is a misconception among the students that they need to do the static GA for the financial awareness section. For some students, it is nothing but the general awareness, but it's not true. It's not general awareness. It is financial awareness. It is financial awareness, not the general awareness. So let's start. Actually, most of the questions you are going to find is from the theoretical topics, not from the practicals. You can say that around 32-33 questions will be from theoretical, and the remaining paper will be from practical. So let's discuss the theoretical first. The most important part here is the banking awareness. So I recommend all of you to read the banking awareness digest released by Team Bank Exams today. This digest is available for free, and this is the most important part of this whole, you know, preparation strategy, the banking awareness digest. Whatever is happening in the banking industry, whatever, you know, new mobile application is launched by any bank, or new, you know, anything happening in a bank, in the banking industry, and there is a new circular by RBI that is really crucial for the RBI, crucial for the banks. Any new news, any important news in the banking industry, we cover that in our banking awareness digest. I'm going to provide the last 6 months capsules link in the description. Please check the description. I'll be providing this capsules for free. The links are available for free. You can download the previous 6 months digest for free. The link is available in the description. Then the basics, the sources of finance, whatever the sources of finance from which a business can, you know, raise the funds, the various government schemes related to the banking industries, the various types of loans, you know, that's actually really important. The various schemes, the Jan Dhan Yojana, the Mudra Yojana, all those yojanas and all those schemes that are closely related to the banking industry, that's actually really important for this exam. Then the another important topic is the derivatives. Very important. What are the various types of derivatives? The forward contract, future contract, option trading, swaps. What are swaps? How it works? What are interest rate swaps, currency swaps? You need to understand the derivative. There are a few practicals from this topic as well. You need to have a practical understanding of the concepts. Then the risk management by the banks. The important points here are the Basel norms. What are NPAs? I mean, what is the current, you know, situation? The Basel III norms are actually really important. The bankruptcy code is actually really important. So you need to read about this topic. Actually, right now this is a hot topic, so I'm expecting a lot of questions from this topic. So this one is actually very important, the risk management by bank. And another important topic is the corporate governance. Recently there was a committee by Uday Kotak committee was there. That is actually really important for the corporate governance topic. There were actually many committees. The Narayan Murthy committee was there. There can be questions from these the outcomes of these committees. So actually very important, the current topics related to corporate governance are really important. The dividend policy theory is very important. What are the various dividend policy theories? Very important. Next important point is the circulars released by RBI and SEBI. These students, you need to go to the RBI's official website, SEBI's official websites, and every day there are like 6-7 circulars and notification that they release that are directly, you know, related to the banking industry, that you need to study. So the team bank exams today, we do this thing for you. From last 6 months we have done the proper analysis of that, and we are going to provide you this analysis in our IBPS RRB scale 2 and scale 3 course. The link is also available in the description. We have done the proper analysis of all the circulars by RBI and the SEBI. Then the powers, authorities, committees by SEBI and RBI. I mean, on a regular basis, there are various committees set up by RBI and SEBI. Recently, there was a committee by SEBI in which about the decategorization of the mutual funds. That was an important circular by the SEBI. So that was actually really important. So you need to study the mutual funds, whatever is happening in the mutual fund industry, how they are managed, the regulatory authorities for mutual funds, for insurance. So whatever is happening in the insurance mutual fund, you need to study that. Even the taxation points, I skipped this point. I don't know how, why. The taxation point, I mean, the various, the basic ATC or ATD, AT, DD, the important actually, sections of income tax related to the banking industry. They are actually really important, and some of the concepts related to GST, as the bankers, they need to deal with the GST as well. So the basics of these two are actually important for the exam. Then the Union Budget 2018, you need to read the Union Budget 2018. This is actually very important for this exam. So the next, for the numerical, I mean, see, I just mentioned in that thing in one two lines, the circulars by RBI and the banking awareness within two lines. But I mean, we are covering a lot of concepts in these two, digest. These are the different digests, the banking awareness and this, monthly RBI's capsule. This is our two different concepts. And the banking awareness, this is around, you can say, 20 to 25 pages of content that we release every week. So the link is available in the description. Even for the RBI digest, the link is available in the description. You can check it. So I'm giving all the links in the description. Anyhow, you can expect at least 10 questions from numericals, around 10 questions from numericals. Important chapters for the numericals, the most important one is the ratio analysis, and the second most important is the capital budgeting. These two chapters are actually really, really important. If you are from, commerce background, you have already done that. But these are two important chapters. Then the working capital management, cost of capital, again very important from this chapter. The working weighted average cost of capital question, in every exam this question is repeated. And in the ratio analysis, the same inventory turnover ratio, debtor turnover ratio. The turnover ratios are very important. The turnover ratios are really important. And from capital budgeting, the internal rate of return, that this topic is really important. Then there is bond valuation, risk and return topic is actually important. The CAPM is really, really important. The calculation of beta, in this point, the calculation of beta, there is a simple, you can say, equation that I have already taught. There is a simple equation that you need to understand for this chapter. This question is repeated in almost every exam. Then there is financial statement analysis. I mean, this chapter is actually really broad in its sense, because in last exam there was a question from straight line depreciation method. I mean, although that is the basics of accounting, but yes, you need to understand the basics of accounting, how the provision of doubtful debt, that entry is made, how the goodwill is, calculated. So these are the few basics that I'm going to cover in the IBPS RRB scale to officer course. Then the time value of money is actually really important. Last time there was a question from rule of 72. There was a question of rule of 70. Actually, there was a question on rule of 144. In how many years the money is going to double, right? If the rate of interest is 6%. So that kind of questions. The simple question, the last year, last time actually there was a question from financial leverage, very important. And then the last and the most important point, the cash flow statement. So this is according to Accounting Standard 3. So this was actually the question last year from, I mean, as per which accounting standard the cash flow statement is made, it is AS3. So that's all for today, student. That's the syllabus, and all the links are available in the description. The notes that we have prepared till now, that is available in the description. And we have prepared the complete IBPS RRB scale to course by team bank exams today. We have already prepared that for the general banking officer. For the general GBO exam, we have prepared a proper course in which we are providing the study material for all the sections, the complete video classes and the complete mock test series. All these things are available. The link is available in the description. In case you have any doubt, you can call me. My number is 906723. 01000. The demo notes are available in the description. Please check the demo. That is actually really important for you. And please don't forget to download the Banking Awareness Digest. That is available for free. So please download that. That's all for today, students. I request all of you to subscribe our channel to get the regular updates. So thank you and have a very nice day. Bye.